here? What is this thing?
It's called an Alaya. Actually, it's a copy of an ancient Hawaiian board. I don't know what era exactly, but I know it was, you know, written by the ancient Hawaiians. Same exactly like this. You know, you think of like the old ones, like those big, thick redwood planks, but this was like a different model that they used to ride. It was really thin, and I think they used to like even ride them on their stomachs, like they're crazy boogie boards, like they go so fast. But it's a challenge, like the most glide you could ever get out of a board.